So I've always struggled with takeout speed, and I knew the guys next to me, that's one of their strong suits. So I just trusted my coaches and trusted God, and I was able to take it out with them and bring it back with everything I had. Honestly, it's an honor. I mean, I really look up to Ryan Murphy and Shane Cassis. They're just amazing athletes, and I'm really proud to be able to compete with them on an elite level.